All right, here's one for the ages. Republican House member Patrick McHenry of North Carolina has introduced legislation to put President Reagan on the $50 bill in place of Ulysses S. Grant. There is the Gipper on the 50. Sounds like one heck of a great idea to me. Congressman joins me. Mr. McHenry, I really don't know you, sir, but you must be a brilliant guy. Tell me about your Reagan idea to put him on the $50 bill.
Well, look, I think as a nation, we always honor significant leaders in our country and significant statesmen. That's why we have George Washington and Abraham Lincoln on our dollars and, you know, on our currency. Likewise, I think we need to honor the last great 20th century statesman, Ronald Reagan. Look, it doesn't take a Reagan economist such as yourself to tell the American people how important he was winning the Cold War, passing massive tax cuts that really were instrumental in growing our economy for two decades. I mean, these types of policies are something that we need to discuss right now. And I think this discussion about putting Reagan on the $50 bill is just that impetus that we need.
Yeah, it's a very interesting point. But it does pain me, sir, I must tell you. I am a fan of Ulysses S. Grant. Remember, besides being a great Civil War general, he did relink the dollar to gold after the Civil War, and he also ended the income tax that had been put into the Civil War. Now, is there somebody else we could replace in this pantheon of U.S. Treasury dollar bills?
Well, if you go through the 1, 2, 5, 10, 20, you're talking about founders, replacing founders or those early statesmen. Very difficult for us to undo that, much less removing Franklin from the $100 bill. It's a very difficult situation, and that's why I decided that replacing a Republican with a Republican would be the right path.
So maybe we could just make another statue for U.S. Grant and leave it at that and put Reagan on the $50 bill. People do use $50 bills, so the currency would spread. And your point is, as the currency spreads, the Reagan currency spreads, the Reagan ideas will spread. Is that what you're saying?
And with the Obama inflationary policies, it certainly will.
Okay. We ought to get that Reagan $50 bill, Mr. McHenry, and somehow figure out how to link it to gold. Because
Absolutely.
Reagan wanted to link the dollar to gold. Patrick McHenry from North Carolina, the Reagan $50 bill. Heck of a good idea.